After vanishing without a trace 11 days ago, the case of missing Ballarat mother Samantha Murphy is now being treated by police as suspicious. Criminologist and author Dr. Xanthi Mallett has been following the developments and joins me now. Thank you so much for your time, Xanthi. Now, what does it take for a case to be deemed suspicious?
Well, it's all about patterns of behaviour, what is unusual in any given situation, and certainly nothing has been reported to suggest that Samantha has exhibited behaviour like this before. So disappearing for now going into the 12th day without leaving a trace is certainly very unusual and very concerning.
Obviously, any kind of disappearance, right, is suspicious. No one knows what's happened to her. As you say, it's unusual behaviour for someone like Samantha, but there is literally not a single trace of her. I mean, that in itself is... How does this even happen?
Yeah, that's going to come out in the fullness of time, I believe, because obviously the police have been doing everything they can to collect all of the information leading up to Samantha's disappearance. So collecting all of that CCTV from around the area she may have passed, dash cam, etc., witness testimony, but nothing has come to light, and that is certainly very strange.
So what changes now then? I mean, obviously, as you said, the police have been investigating this. We know they're scaling back their search now, but Victoria's Chief Police Commissioner was saying we don't know whether it's foul play. Who do they look at now? What do they look at now?
What they're doing is building a picture of everything that Samantha was doing leading up to that disappearance in the months, weeks, days, hours. So building a really detailed analysis of who she may have been in contact with and who potentially was in that area at the same time.
Should they continue their search, or is scaling it back the right call?
Well, they've clearly scaled it back for a reason. We are obviously not inside the investigation, so they obviously do not believe that Samantha is in that forest. So they must have a very clear idea of that and potentially intelligence to suggest that she is not there. So they're obviously following the most likely lines of inquiry.
Yeah, it's awful, isn't it? Thank you, Xanthi. Appreciate your time.